Hey guys, me is Rainbow Gaming and welcome back to a brand new video. Today we are back with British Railway and we are heading to Freeston Junction once again. We are nearly at 600 coins. Well, we're nearly at 400 coins, aiming for 600 coins, that's what I meant. To get a new route or possibly get a new train at 1,000 coins. We are working towards that, but we are getting the regional service to Freeston. So let's power up again. So last episode we did some short services to get the coins. I think we got earned about over 100 coins. That was good to see. But today, getting a nice little long service. The new pack or the new route is 24 minutes long. It's exciting to see. So maybe we either wait to get that route, or we get that route, or we wait and we get the train to then use it for that route. Get AWL. I've just clicked on the setting sign. Alright, there we go. We're coming already to our station approach. There we go. Coming into the station. Try and get a nice stop. We have got four carriages. So we need to go past the two carriage sign. I believe we've got four carriages. I think that's what I selected. Yep, that is what I selected. Four carriage regional service to Freeston. There we go, as we're coming in. There we go. Opening the doors. I did try playing the guard as well, and unfortunately, a few of the buttons don't work in my experience on the Xbox, so maybe I'm doing something wrong, maybe Crawl's a little bit buggy, I'm not quite sure. But I like being a train driver as many at a time, and I hope you guys are too. So leave a like, hit the subscribe button if you want to see more and enjoy more content. But so far I'm loving playing this game, loving playing Roblox. Absolutely loving it. Down the horn as we are approaching into Leeton, as it's 0.3 miles away. I just hope they add freight trains to this game. Just doing like freight missions or something. I know it sounds a bit complicated and it probably is, but it just sounds so cool doing it. And it just gives another dynamic of the game as well. There's a cross country leaving Leeton. As we're coming into Leeton Station. Leeton Station is your next stop.
The train now approaching platform 5 is the 1544 regional service to Victoria Harbour, calling at Merion.
Okay, and now to start applying the brakes.
Longboat and Victoria Harbour. This train is formed of 4 coaches. The train now approaching platform 1 is the 1544 regional service to Freston Junction.
That's us.
Calling at St. James Park, Palmer's Road, and Freston Junction. This train is formed of 4 coaches.
There we go, coming in. Can we get the stop perfect? Yes, we can. Opening the doors, letting the passengers in on the busy service to Freston Junction.
5 is the 1544. Regional service.
Class 142
Harbour, calling at Marion.
056 is the number.
Longbow and Victoria.
All for the train spotters up at the top of the platform.
Coaches.
Alright, here we go. As we're about to leave the station, just give a low tone and depart. Green at this minute of time, so that's good to see. Hopefully green all the way. As I know for the last couple of episodes we have kept getting stuck on the line for a couple of minutes because of a slow train. Hopefully luck is on our side. This is where Jinx in and the yellows start coming and appearing. just want to see something actually. I want to check. I mean, can you actually interact? No. I was just seeing. I know I've got slow sensitivity because the settings are not working properly, but seeing if you can interact with stuff. Alright, as we're coming in, 0.3 miles away from the station, start applying the brakes. Coming to St. James's Park. St. James's Park, next stop. There we go. Oh look, there's my skin. He's waiting to get on the train. I have misjudged the stop, but we have arrived at the platform. There we go. Busy service day. We've got loads of passengers in with us on the train today. All off to the sunny Freeston Junction. Now, I'm a bit concerned of what these two people are doing. Close the door. Not allowed on the train. There we go. Next stop is Palmer's Road. We depart St. James Park. Oh, I'm loving this. I don't know why, but so far, in the last couple of episodes, I love playing Roblox. And I know you guys do, you know, the views, the audience I'm getting, you know, sees that you guys are enjoying it. I'm glad you are. But just make sure you hit the like, hit the subscribe button. It is free to do so, and just knows that you are enjoying the content, you're enjoying what I'm doing. And if you want to see more new stuff, or you have any recommendations, comment down below. General links are also in the description as well, for all my socials so you don't miss out on any uploads. Sometimes YouTube don't want to post people. We're coming into Palmer's Road as the intercity. I always say, every time I go past it, I always want to drive it. I always hope there's an opportunity. Alright, AWS, I mean, this is a yellow light, unfortunately. Hopefully we'll get some gap, it's only because we are actually early into Palmer's Road. We are supposed to depart at 15:49. There we go, as we're coming to stop. I want to make sure that all the carriages are on the platform, they are indeed. Alright, open the doors. Passengers in. Here's a double yellow. But yeah, as we say, we are early. It's Palmer's Road, so hopefully the yellow will turn into green. It won't be too bad. I think it's the first time we're actually early into Palmer's Road. First time. There we go. Closing doors. Yeah, the doors closing. Still a double yellow. But next up is Freeston Junction. We are due in at 15:51. Where we terminate. Service terminates at Freeston Junction. I honestly can't wait until fast in cities or the express trains come into this game. Alright, I'm going to come off throttle a little bit because I know that soon it becomes into the like, junction and we go wibbly wobbly wibbly wobbly and I don't want to do that. We are going to slow down. Here comes the junction, it's here. I think we're supposed to go 15. Yeah, it's supposed to be 15 miles per hour. And I always go about 30 on this bit. Get down to 15. There we go. as we're coming into the station. I just love the sounds of it. It sounds like an actual proper locomotive coming into the station. There you go, as we're coming into the station. Nice and steady. I love it how AWS is going off, just to warn me that there is a probably a barrier. And the train can't go past, because clearly it will derail. I wonder if you actually can derail the train on this. There we go, coming to the station. There we go. Opening the doors, service is terminating here at Freeton Junction. Hope you guys did enjoy. Leave a like, hit the subscribe button. We are nearly close to getting a new route. Comment down below if you want a new route or a new train. Because what I'm going to do is I'm going to get off screen. I'm going to get up to 1,000 coins and you can decide for next episode if you want a route or you want a new train. Hope you guys enjoy. Leave a like, hit the subscribe button. I'll see you next time.